फ्रेंड्स, आई एम जयान फ्रॉम जूनियर स्टडी सर्कल। टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट द लाइफ सर्कल ऑफ फ्रॉग। साइकिल ऑफ फ्रॉग कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री स्टेजेस, एग्स, लार्वा एंड अडल्ट। एज द फ्रॉग ग्रोज, इट मूव्स दैट दीज स्टेजेस इन अ प्रोसेस नोन एज मेटापोरोसिस। ड्यूरिंग मेटापोरोसिस, टू हॉर्मोन्स, prolactin and thyroxine, control the transformation from egg to larva to adult. So friend, this is a picture of a adult frog leaving eggs. So this is a stage one of frog. So basically this, so friends, can you see the outer jelly type a round shape? This is a basically to protect inner of a frog egg. So can you see the picture? Here eggs are camouflaged. So basically this is to defense from aquatic animal, because the aquatic animal eat them. So basically the frog live after few weeks, and a tadpole is a larval stage in recycle of an amphibian. Most tadpoles are fully aquatic. Through some species of amphibians have tadpoles that are terrestrial. Tadpoles have some features that may not found in adult amphibians, such as lateral lines, gills and tail. When a tadpole reaches a froglet, it is almost a full adult. At this point, the tadpoles disappear their lungs, and the lungs of tadpole enlarge. It means they are ready to leave water and live on land. Once its tail disappears, it will become a adult frog. A frog is a member of diverse and largely carnivorous group of short-bodied tailless amphibians composing the order Anura. The oldest fossil proto-frog appeared. So friend, this is a frog life cycle. So that is for today. Bye-bye.